In terms of the job that Ray's done this year, there's a couple games now where he's played pretty well and didn't get the victory. Yeah,
yeah, I mean, not too sure how many breakaways he had to stop for us in two-on-ones, and he gave us a chance to stay in the game for sure.
What do you see in the defensive zone? I mean, when you look at this third period, is it just clears? Is it plays with the puck?
How many power plays? That last one was kind of a power play that came out of the box. So, I mean, like I said, we got to stay out of the box. And 5-on-5, we're a good team. Just got to move our feet and be a little smarter.